Light components are the primary source of lighting in a cute design studio 3D scene. In this video, we explore how directional light behaves. In the navigator, you can find a directional light item that Design Studio has already created for you. Directional light emits light in one direction, similar to sunlight. It effectively has no position, so moving it doesn't have any effect. The light is always emitted in the direction of the light's z-axis. For demonstration purposes, I show here how to move the light, as you can do this with other light types. When you select the directional light, handles appear. You can move the light by grabbing the arrows or selecting the gray circle in the center to move it freely. You can adjust brightness with the yellow arrow or change the value in the properties. Rotating the light along its X or Y axis will change the direction of the light emission. By selecting Activate Rotate tool, you can adjust the direction of the light. Now the light is pointed toward the robot, and some of its parts are highlighted accordingly. You can see the light changing when I rotate it. You can also activate shadows in the properties. Make sure you have the light selected, and select the checkbox Cast Shadows. I demonstrate the shadows by adding a cube behind the robot. You can find the cube in the components or by right-clicking to open the context menu. In the context menu, select Create, Primitives, and Cube. You can also select any other shape if you wish. Now, with the shadows activated, you can see how the robot casts a shadow onto the cube. When previewing the application, the shadow moves accordingly when I rotate the robot. If I deactivate the shadows in the properties, you can't see them anymore. You can also explore other light types that you can find in the components and in the context menu. Try to move them around, and you'll learn how to navigate within the 3D scene.